what's it been like as a defensive pairing and for all of you guys back there, given how hard the forecheck has been in all three games from Texas?
Well, it's been hard for sure, but I think we've solved it pretty good every game, and we just have to keep working on it.
Much time to make a good first pass and get you guys in transition the other way. What's that been like?
Well, it's just for us to get to the puck quickly and be ready for their forecheck and keep your feet moving all the time, and hopefully it's open up if you move your feet.
Defensive chipped in with 3 goals and 3 assists in this series. What did you see on your particular play to score the game-winning goal? Was it just a matter of trying to get the puck on net?
Yeah, I mean, had a lot of meetings trying to get the puck to net and get the middle of the ice, and yesterday it worked out perfect, and that's something we have to keep working on and not get the shots blocked.
You're seeing this team grow as the postseason goes on, now here for 3 games, and there's a comfort playing on the road as tough as it is here?
Yeah, I mean, we've been good on the road the whole year, and it feels really good to keep that going in playoffs. And as I said before, it's just for us to get the work done in 2 games now.
I guess as a European, you're not used to playing hockey into June. What's this like?
It's special for sure, but it's at the same time really fun, so just keep on playing.